Welcome to chemistry, where we don't know.
Popping in our mouth just to catch up, you know, and pretty soon she'll
be. Me when I'm a factory worker.
Jeff! All right, we'll split the boys up. We'll have Isabel and.
What does that mean?
This one hand, she go like this.
You know. What?
We can actually put her for drawing stuff on the lab.
Yeah, I'll just say, oh, nice picture. That's yours, and Jess, and... I told you to do that. What are you doing,
Oh,
boss?
My God!
You're supposed to put it...
No!
All right. No, you don't go up to the left. What was that? You jumped out of my hand. What?
They're not here.
You're literally dumping half the water.
Put our products away.
Jeez.
Wait, don't do anything, I gotta move on! Wait, stop.
I got first.
Equal to 20.
You made the Cardi B sound.
Equal to 20.
So we're smarter than chemists.
What? We have studied 500 pages.
Sense right now, but it will.
Catch!
No!
Stop, don't do that to my dum-dums. They're very,
not even random.
If it's in the state concentration of pressure, is something different. Okay, notice table. The proper periodic table that you're supposed to use.
But it's like, that's hard.
Yes, Tyler.
What if you can't spell equilibrium?
Look it up.
Google.
You failed this class because it's all over the book. You don't! Jessica, you hit him with a
yes, ball. Jessica!
Carla's a special child.
Special? Is that what they tell you? My parents used to tell me I was special until they told me I was adopted.
That's what you say to me!
Side.
Two.
Three.
Are you
just? On the reaction
side. She said
side,
she was quitting.
And there's on the reaction side.
Okay, so I was right. Okay, never.
Decrease is gonna go.
The product. Ooh.
Wrong, I'm just gonna leave.
Does anybody, want to second Tyler's motion? And then there'd be no extra credit.
No! You thought we were including you?
Nitrogen monoxide, capital N, capital O. You don't have to spell that, but you do have to spell equilibrium.
What?
Yeah, this inertia. Is that how you say inertia? Is that inertia? Because the word one has a wa-wa sound that you don't need, but the word two has a wa-wa sound you don't even need.
Stop messing with us!
Take a breather.